Hi, I'm Amy, and today I'm making Hawaiian ham pinwheels. These delicious appetizers are easy to make and are filled with sweet crushed pineapple and ham. So let's get started. Take a 20-ounce can of crushed pineapple, and I'm using the kind in heavy syrup. Drain the pineapple and then set aside. In a mixing bowl, add 1 8-ounce package of cream cheese softened and the drained crushed pineapple. Mix this together until well blended. For this recipe, you will need 4 10-inch flour tortillas. Evenly spread some of the cream cheese pineapple mixture on a tortilla. Then add a layer of fully cooked, thinly sliced deli ham. Now carefully roll up the tortilla. It should seal with the cream cheese at the edge. And then wrap the rolled tortilla in plastic wrap. Now repeat with the remaining tortillas. And then refrigerate these for a few hours. To serve, remove the plastic wrap and cut them into slices. And here they are, delicious Hawaiian ham pinwheels. These are wonderful to serve at holiday parties. For this recipe and many more, check out my website at amylynskitchen.com. And today I'm making Hawaiian ham pineapple pinwheels.